On Wednesday is the election day. I believe that every Christian has an obligation to vote. First of all, if you haven't voted, then you are not allowed to complain at all for 5 years about the country and the direction it's taken. The second responsibility you have with regards to voting is to vote responsibly. What you need to do is you need to go and read the manifestos of the party you're going to vote for. In South Africa, too often we vote personalities. Politicians come and go. What we need to do is we need to go and read the manifestos and see whether we agree with the manifestos. Our responsibility is to see the kingdom of God come here in South Africa. I want you to go carefully and look whether the party that you vote for is going to bring the kingdom of God to South Africa or not, in what they do, in their care about important issues like protection of the church, for instance. There is a militant anti-God grouping, anti-Bible grouping in our country, and we need to vote according to the parties who will protect the church, who will bring the kingdom of God to the church. So please vote responsibly. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray that you are going to fulfill your words over our country and over ourselves. I pray, Father God, that there will be no more delay. I pray, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that you are going to bring to pass what you've said you will over our streets, over our cities, and over our country. Father, in the name of Jesus, we speak the peace of God upon our country and upon our streets. And I pray, Father God, that in our street, the time has come for every prophecy to be fulfilled. The time has come for in our church for every prophecy to be fulfilled. In our country, the time has come for every prophecy to be fulfilled. Lord, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done on the earth as it is in heaven. Lusapo.